babysitter's cancelled.
Yes, I hate babysitters. I'm not a baby, and I don't want to be sat on. In fact, parents shouldn't be allowed to go out at all. Parents should stay at home while they There must be someone else we can try.
I think Henry scared them all away.
Why should I be nice to some ugly, stuck-up, bossy teenager who hogs the TV and picks out my biscuits? So, I accidentally spilled some juice on Krabby Chris. And Mad Martin didn't like skateboarding. Tetchy Tess, that was easy peasy.
I've done it. I've found a babysitter.
Who?
Rebecca.
Rebecca? Not Rabbit Rebecca! No! Please don't let Rebecca babysit! She's horrible!
She's not horrible, just strict.
I'll get it!
No, don't answer it, Ron! I bet she eats elephants for breakfast.
What have you got to eat?
Help yourself to anything in the fridge.
Bedtime is 9 o'clock. And, remember, Henry, don't be horrid!
So you're the one known as Horrid Henry.
And you're the one known as Rabid Rebecca.
And I'm the one known as Perfect Peter. And I know we're all going to have a good time.
Good's good. I like good. I expect good. I demand good. Are we clear?
That's lucky. I'm really good at being good. But it'll be difficult for you.
Yeah, this is going to be tough.
Take back, you miserable, maladjusted, malicious, malevolent mutant!
Hey! I was watching Mutant Max!
Sorry, guys, about that.
Would you care for some refreshments?
Popcorn! I hate popcorn!
Sorry, my mistake. I should have checked first. Oh, I love ballroom dancing. What's your favourite? The foxtrot? The tango?
Get lost.
Shut up! Henry, you're doing it all wrong. It's more of a cha-cha-cha than a do-do-do-da.
Get out of my way! You can both go to bed right now.
But it's not my bedtime for hours.
I thought we could all have a nice game of Chinese checkers before bedtime. Oh, okay. If you don't like that, how about Tiddlywinks?
We're playing hide and seek. You both hide, and if I find you, you'll be wishing I hadn't.
Maxie, I'm hiding in the cupboard under the stairs. Aren't you going to hide?
Not from Rabbit Rebecca, I'm not. I've beaten all the other babysitters in town, and I'm not going to lose this time.
Let the games begin!
Intruder? was the intruder and took her away. Does that mean I win hide and seek?
No, you most definitely haven't won hide and seek. Intruder, am I? 10 feet tall, am I? Teeth like icebergs, have I?
It wasn't my idea. I think you're very charming.
Get to bed. You have 5 seconds. One.
So guys, if you like this video, like and subscribe for more videos. And
not in my lifetime.
So guys, like and subscribe for more videos. Bye.